Hello and welcome into another episode of Medieval Dynasty. Well, in all honesty, I don't know where we're at. Kind of lost track of that. But I do know we need to eat something. I just sit there and looked at that. We need to eat and also drink, so. Come on. There's drink, and to eat, we will go with roll. That just gave us full. That's good, that's good, that's good. Okay, now what else do we have? We need a few things taken care of. Do we still have any logs? Yes, we have two of them. I meant to hit the button to do two of them. Well, we know where home is. That's a good thing. So now I guess we need to go talk to the Derwin character. Looks like he's just inside here. Should be right in here somewhere. Okay. He's asleep. He's to wake his ass up. What time of day is it? Because there ain't nobody around. You know what time of day it is? I don't remember. Dude, my character's ugly as can be. Living in a smaller village must be so dull. How do you know what time it is? That doesn't help. There's gotta be a way to find out, I mean. No. Bird, you're really getting annoying. Oh.
Why is bread so expensive? Because of the taxes or what?
Well, we'll have to deal with the hunting lodge here shortly. Hey, is our guy up yet? Yes, finally. Yes, I was told to speak with him. I understand. Allow me to elaborate a bit on your situation then. Our lord tends to be brief at times. That's mildly put. You see, your guild was invited to the Oxbow in order to start a new settlement, which in time could develop into a strong ally of Pastovia? Anyway, that merchant I've heard. That wonder is, why would need such an ally, or what does it really mean to be its ally? These questions are hard to answer for sure. Someone could have said, could even have said, dangerous to ask. What are you trying to say? Sorry, I forgot I said anything. Forget I said anything. I didn't want to insinuate that you're in any kind of danger. Oxbow is a wonderful place, apart from a hungry wolf or a drunk adventurer turned bandit. You have nothing to worry about, just be careful who you put your trust in. Good, good. When you were talking with the councilman, I put some things for you in the chest next to Ludwin's house. It's not much. Few of the items that we recovered from the carnage, and a couple of useful things that will help you get started. This is it. Then the other thing left to do is to go out there and explore. Roam around and find the best starting place for the new settlement. I'm sure you'll do fine. You could, but I'm afraid you won't be able to protect you once you leave. Hold on. I misread something. But I'm afraid we won't be able to protect you once you leave our borders. and the road is still far from being safe. And what the hell? And where is this chest? Okay. See the marker, but where does it want me to go? Dude, that kid still freaks me out. What is that one? Okay. Notice board. Oh. That's what that one is. Now what the heck is this one? Yeah, this game has always been puzzling to me. More reading of things, and then you gotta figure out things. It gives you half the story. It expects you to figure it out. Like, how? What is the matter, young lady? You seem to be quite upset. I love her makeup. Of course I am. My parents punished me again, but it wasn't my fault. I did my best in the fields and with my chores, but my awful brother, Boisder, or whatever, ruined it all again. What did you do to be treated like that by your brother? Take a deep breath and explain calmly what happened. What's this about? Did he trample the crops or break your hoe? Let's see. We were at the beach. We were to do chores together. But he never did his part with proper dedication. Instead, he spends all day playing with his stones and talking to them. My friends laugh and say that he's a freak. Okay. Whoa. Don't want to know what he does with his stones. Little children like to play with stones. That's kind of weird. I don't know. Which one would you pick? I guess this one. He isn't a child. He is older than me. That's the problem. He should be more responsible. It all started when our mother told us to remove stones from the field. Since then, the only thing he cares about are his rocks. He is consistently looking at them from every angle, smashing them into smaller pieces to see what's inside of them. One of the pieces got in my eye. Ouch, I'm not supposed to have had... Huh? Ouch, I'm not surprised you've had enough. What kind of nonsense is this? Didn't he hit his head by... Did he hit his head by any chance? I'm fed up with his... This, he is... Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, I'm fed up with this. He acts innocent in front of our parents. They think he's just clumsy and tells me to take care of him. But he won't listen. Talk some reason to him, would you? I don't know which one. Don't worry, miss. He just needs some encouragement. He should be more responsible. I will look into it. Breaking rocks. Maybe he's looking for something valuable inside. I'll talk to him. Now where the hell are we going? They don't want to hang out with me because I'm childish. I'm not childish. They're childish. Where am I going? You already know about that. I am not looking for that. No idea. Okay. So... That made no real sense to me. Where is that marker going to? Yeah, it's right next to home. We can take that off. I'm not looking to get anybody in the village yet.
Say nothing is impossible, but I do nothing every day. Life is a constant process of dying.
Nothing is impossible, but I do nothing Every day. Yeah. I think this is his house, but where's the chest? Isn't this the prick? Yes, it is. Let's see, what does he got? Anything good? I don't know nothing about no coin. I think that's the house that we woke up in. I do believe so. Okay. There's nothing. Okay. Don't know why there's a chicken dead here, but okay. Not saying to rob either. It's, I think this is the chest for which he was talking about, which means stuff like a bucket could be taken. Yeah, this is the stuff from the caravan. Okay. Take that, take that. Yeah. And that just put us like over the limit right off the bat. I will have to keep this in mind and come back for it. Trying to think of what else we can use, but well, weight wise, I'm not too sure if it'd be a smart idea to take too much more. Take one of these. You know, have just a little bit more room. That's good enough. That means now we're going to be walking slow.
Don't wish it were easier. Wish you were better.
Yesterday, a vendor wanted to sell me white powder, telling me that thanks to it, my clothes will be as new. I bet it was just some flour.
He carries his things. But I don't want to.
Why are you walking so slowly?
Nothing is true.
Is it some kind of a game?
Where's the house?
Living in a smaller village must be so dull.
And why is it not showing up all of a sudden? Probably a proximity thing, we're too far away from it. Yep, there it is. It's gotta be a distance thing. Our character is a bit stinky. This is pretty much full as it is, so it's going to be kind of hard to put anything in it, especially when it comes to stuff like this. Yep, there it goes. It says, nope, will not do it. Too full. Yeah, I wonder how we can get that unlocked. Any sticks for that one? You're not gonna let me put it inside, are you? There. There we go. And now we need to get I think right here is going to work. Dad's house. Wrong button. Ooh. Okay. Thought I had a knife. I did. What happened to it? It broke already? Are you kidding me? I think. Yeah, I need just 2 stones for my. Trying to get a few things done. Okay, now we need to go back into inventory. The knife, put it in the inventory where it needs to be, where it should have been, and there we go. There we go. I'll back up for a moment. Yeah, let's not let those go to waste. And pray that there's enough room now. If not, we're going to have to make a little bit more. There, there. There we go. There we go. Now. Oh, crap. Wrong button. Need more stones. Okay, there we go on that. We'll take this big massive thing down, see how many logs we get out of it. Need 3 more for the frame itself.
Oh.
We've almost got the fraying completed. There, frame's done. You know, each time it does it, scares the hell out of me, because you keep expecting somebody to jump out of the woods and start shooting at you or waving something at you that's going to hurt you. And it's like, just to tell you that you got to level up. And now we need logs. So, starting from the doorway, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 logs should do it. Well, hello. I'll take the coinage. Why not? We'll take the meat. Wish good. Wish I could take the chest. We're slowly getting up there, but the problem I'm going to have next is the same problem I had on the other one, and all because I wasn't smart enough to think about when we're over, And that is, I'm going to need the straw for the roof. Been here, done this one already. Make certain that there's nothing in them. Yeah. Oh, shush. Nobody's talking to you, so hush. Yeah, I was afraid of that. Well, so much for just being a little thirsty. Well, that sucks. Thirty-two sticks. Okay. Or not sticks, but things. 32 straw. I have two. Okay, where's the door? All right. Run along the side of the shore and hope like heck we find some straw. I would have hoped that we'd have found it a little sooner than this, so may have to go the other direction. Yeah, I would have thought of it already. I would have thought I'd already found it by now. This is getting to be downright odd. Here we go. Don't you even. I don't want to hear it. Yeah, you're on this side of the water, I'm on this side, so shut up. Oh, you best not. I'll knock you in the head. Mm-hmm. Take your ass on the other direction. Yeah. You thought it was cute to charge at me, huh? Yeah. You are dead. And made it. Oh, God. Encumbered. Oh, what did I get encumbered with? Watch it be the meat. Oh, yeah. Really need. Oh, wow. 30. Wow. What am I going to do here? I need all the stuff that I have, yet I also need to get. Wow. Don't tell me I built it too far away from me. Did I build it too far away? Are you kidding? You're kidding me, I built it too far away. Are you kidding me? I cannot win for losing, people. I cannot win for losing. I'm guessing. Yeah, I found that one and threw it. I guess it was already at that point. We're getting there slowly, but we're getting there. Boy, is it a pain in the butt to do anything when you're over encumbered. All that way when there was some right here. Really? All that way, and we had some right there. Well, at least we know where it's at. Okay, so now... we have the hunting... ooh, drying rack. Makes you dry, okay. Right, oh. We have... craft area. We just gotta open it up. Let's get some of this stuff over here. Move it over there. Roasted, I don't think we're gonna need that. I think I have the stuff we need. Probably do. Only doing one. Really? No better than hit that button. All 85. And also, with that being said, we've actually hit our time for today. Well, we've managed to get the hunting lodge, which is good, because this is where we need to do all this stuff with. In the meantime, if you liked what you've seen, go ahead and hit the like button. If you're new here and you want to see more, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you get notified of any videos I can post or live streams that I may do. Meantime, though, y'all stay safe, take care, and I will catch y'all in the next one. Bye!